Welcome to our Xara SEO series. In this video, you'll learn how to structure your page's content and headings. Headings help search engines and users understand the structure and hierarchy of your content. Proper headings can improve your search engine rankings and make it easier for users to navigate and read your content. Let's get started. To set titles as headers, double-click on the text or select the text tool from the left side panel and click on the text, then choose the header style from the drop-down list in the text tool. You can customize or create additional headings from here as well. Let's look at this real estate page example and see how you should structure your headings. Your H1, or your page's main title, should be unique and attention-grabbing, like the title of a book. For example, this real estate website's main title is Miami Featured Properties. H2 and H3 are commonly used as subheadings. Think of them like book chapters; they describe the main topics you'll cover in sections of your content. In this example, our main chapters are properties for sale and properties to rent. The H3 headings will be the types of properties for sale, such as residential or commercial. We use H4 through H6 headings for further structure in subsections, splitting a chapter into multiple subtopics. In our example, the H4 headings represent the types of residential properties, such as family houses, villas, condos, and townhouses. When using headers, it's essential to include your primary keywords. However, don't repeat them too often, as this can turn off readers. Instead, try using similar or secondary keywords that fit naturally. And remember, you need to make your headers interesting enough for people to read your page's content. Check out our next video for more tips on creating an SEO-optimized website with Xara.